why I wanted an interest in downtown, because I wanted to be a part of the downtown area, and I wanted to bring more people, more attractions to downtown, because really after 5 o'clock, there's nothing going on downtown. It's totally dead. And I said, well, you know, my wife and I, we were looking for somewhere, and then we got an opportunity to meet Terry, and I told her what I wanted to do. And I noticed on Friday evenings, a lot of parents want to get away from the kids, so we decided to do a social center for middle school and junior high kids on Friday nights. We have a drop-off system that gives parents an opportunity to give them some me time from 7 to 10. And it's a controlled environment, it's a safe environment, and I want to be able to give that to the city so where parents can be comfortable about dropping their kids off, don't have to worry about something that happened to them, and making sure that they're okay between those hours of 7 and 10. And it's actually worked out pretty good. I have several kids that come in on Friday nights. Parents pull up, they sign them in, they pick them up, they sign them out from 7 to 10. And then, you know, the reason why I wanted to do the banquet hall and recreation hall part is because the demand for people looking for rental space in the community. And I wanted something more centrally located downtown so that people don't have to drive way out of town to have a social setting. So that's why I figured this would be a great location.
He took some time and invested in the building. This building was vacant for a long time. How do you feel that's kind of helped out, and what benefits do you feel that you get from investing in an older building and taking an empty space and turning it into something like this?
Well, if you look around downtown, a lot of the buildings downtown has been here for years. And I felt like, you know, coming here and making an investment in this building would kind of create a better looking environment for as the business attractions on this strip. And, you know, the building was sitting here, it was vacant, there was nothing going on here, and I felt like, hey, if we can put something nice that the people can enjoy, that people can actually take part of, it's worth the investment. It's worth the investment. And I'm glad I did, because if you look around the facility, it's a really nice facility, and actually I think it enhanced some of the downtown area just by having it here.